Below base method. So first we will see how to solve problems using below base method. In that I have first considered when the base is powers of 10. So powers of 10 means you will be having 10 power 2, that is 100, 10 power 3, 10 cube, that is 1000, in the powers of 10. In the case of powers of 10, your base digit will be only 1. So it will be very easy to do the multiplication. So first I considered the case when the base is powers of 10, not multiples of 10, only powers of 10. So we have seen two cases where we can use the base method multiplication. That is one when both the numbers are close to each other. I have chosen that one as case one. Our next case we will solve about when one number is closer to the base. Okay, first we will see some problems when both the numbers are closer to each other. So first problem, I start with a single digit number. So 7 into 6. So now we are going to multiply 7 by 6. So first step, what we have to do is we have to find out the base. So the base for this is, for 7 and 6 are closer to each other, next numbers. So base for them will be 10. For a single digit number, we can take base as 10. So now next we have to find the difference. For difference, the formula is number minus base, that is 7 minus 10 and then 6 minus 10. So 7 minus 10 is, we will be getting minus 3, and 6 minus 10 we will be getting minus 4. That's the difference step. And next one, we have to multiply vertically. So while multiplying minus 3 into minus 4, we will be getting 12. 4 threes are 12, minus into minus will become plus. And we have to do, here we are having negative, difference is negative, so we will be doing cross subtract. Either we can do 6 minus 3 or 7 minus 4. Both will give the same answer. So 6 minus 3 is 3. So this step over. Next step, what we have to do is, we have to check. In the second part, we should have how many digits. So depends upon the zeros in the base. If base have single zero, only one digit should be there. So this digit should be sent as carry. And carry forward that one to with this 3. So 3 plus 1 will become 4 and write the 2 as such. So the answer is 42. Okay. So next one. Second sum. 96 into 95. 96 into 95. In this case, when you check the base digit, that is 1. So no need to multiply 3 with 1. When the base digit is other than 1, we have to multiply by that base digit with this first part of the answer. So this is our first part of the answer and this is your second part of the answer. Okay, so now 96 into 95. So first step, we are going to write the base. Base are closer to each other. Next numbers. For them, we are writing the base. 96 is nearer to powers of 100, 10 square, that is 1000. Okay, we have written the base. And next, we have to find the difference. Difference is number minus base. So 96 minus 100 will give minus 4. 95 minus 100 will give minus 5. So next step, vertically, multiply the difference vertically. 4 into 5, 20. And then cross add. So 96, here we are having minus, mean negative. So cross subtract. 95 minus 4 will give 91. Next, we have to check whether how many digits should present in the second part of the answer. This is the first part of the answer and this is the second part. So here in the base, we are having 2 zeros. So 2 zeros, second part, 2 digits. Yes, 2 digits is there. Okay, it's correct. So next, here the base digit is 1. When you have consider the base as powers of 10, definitely the base digit will be 1 because it will become 10, 100, 1000, like that only will be the base. So first digit will be 1. So no need to multiply the first part with 1. It will give the same answer. Now the answer, final answer is 9120. So this is the second sum. So we'll solve some more problems. And the third one is, third problem is 98 into 97. These two are also closer to each other. So the base for them will be 100 because 98 is 98, 97, both are nearer to 100. Difference is 98. Number minus base. 98 minus 100 will give minus 2. 97 minus 100 will give minus 3. Next step, we have to do vertical multiplication. 3 into 2. Minus 3 into minus 2 will give plus 6. And then cross subtract. 97 minus 2. So 97 minus 2 will give 95. So after that, this is our first part. This is our second part. Next step, we have to check the number of digits. So how many digits should be in the second part? It depends upon the number of zeros in the base. There are two zeros. We should have two digits. So I am, but here we are having only one digit. So pre-append one zero. Here, the base digit is 1, so no need to multiply the first part with any digit, because multiplying by 1 will not change the answer. So it will give 9506. So the final answer is 9506. We'll explain one more problem. Fourth sum. 998 into 997. So these two numbers are closer to each other, so we can do base method. And the base we can choose is 998. Both are nearer to 1000, so we can choose 1000 as base. So when you find the difference, 998 minus 1000 will give minus 2. 997 minus 1000 will give minus 3. So we can do this subtraction by using all from 9, loss from 10 also. If you do that way, you don't need to append zeros after that. We can do it by the through the step itself. I will tell you how we can do that. So we have studied the sutra all from 9, loss from 10. So based on that, because we have to subtract from 1000, this 998 and 977, 97. First we have to use the number and then the base. So we will be having minus sign. Apply all from 9, loss from 10. So 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. 10 minus 8, 2. This, for this one also apply all from 9, loss from 10. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. 10 minus 7, 3. So next step, now we have find out the difference. Next step, vertically multiply this. 3 into 2 is 6. Do it with the same zeros. Add the same zeros before addition. Now we will be getting the same three digits. Three zeros, you will be having three digits. So when you go with all from 9, loss from 10, we need to check the number of zeros later. So while doing itself, we will be having those zeros. We have to use it as such. So 006. And then we have to do cross add or cross subtract. Because here we are having negative numbers, so we can do cross subtract. 999. 7 minus 2 will give 5, 995. So base digit is 1 only, no need to multiply this one. So the answer is 995006. So this is the way we have to do the below base multiplication. Now I have told only for when the by base is powers of 10. So when the base is multiples of 10, like 20, 30, like that means, we will be having the base digit different. That time you have to multiply this result with the base digit. In next videos, we can see about that.